Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shalynn, and in today's video, I am bringing you babes an Aritzia try on clothing haul. Now, baby, I've never filmed one of these on my channel because Miss Aritzia ain't cheap, okay? So I went ahead and dropped a few coins. No, girl, more than a few coins. I dropped over $500 to give y'all the tea on Aritzia loungewear, okay? Because I just see it all over TikTok and I just see Aritzia everywhere, and she's so pricey. And although I do have the infamous Melina pants that I love, okay, I just had to see what the rest of Aritzia was giving, so I decided to dive into the loungewear because that seems to be the next popular thing. And girl, the loungewear is pricey, okay? Baby, I spent over $500 and FedEx only dropped off two packages, okay? Two packages, and only one of them was big, okay, baby? So we do have a lot of items to cover here, but girl, for $500, we should be here for a couple hours, okay? But before we go ahead and jump into today's video, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and hit that notification bell so you don't miss an upload. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Okay, babes, before we go ahead and get into the items that I picked up, y'all need to tell me, are y'all filling the backgrounds, okay? Let me move this so my new bae, Patricia, that's her name, okay, can get her shine, okay? What do y'all think? Now, she still has the tags on her because I wanted to get y'all opinion. Like, I need to still be able to return her if y'all don't like this setup, okay? Now, obviously, I want to add a few more, like, trinkets here, you know, but let me know if y'all like this setup better than the living room, okay? That's not my vibe at all, okay? If you guys didn't know, I'm actually redoing my bedroom, so let me know if you guys want to see, like, a bedroom makeover, because, baby, this bedroom was atrocious, okay? But let me know what you guys think about the background because, girl, I only got 30 days to make a return, okay? Period. But let's go ahead and jump into the items that I picked up from Aritzia. So let's start with this small parcel first. So I have been obsessed with this sage green color. I really think that this is the color of the season, you guys, like, no joke. I just see this color literally everywhere. So this is the, girl, I don't even know what this is called. I'm gonna need my phone because I don't know what this stuff is called. Un momento. I didn't know your girl could speak a little Spanish, did you? Okay, babes, now before I go ahead and talk about the items that I picked up, I did want to quickly tell you guys about Aritzia shipping. A1, okay? Shipping is so fast. You literally get your item in like 1 to 4 business days, unless your item is like back ordered or something like that. Their shipping is so freaking fast, y'all. It is insane. So I have nothing bad to say about Aritzia shipping. Every time I've ordered from Aritzia, baby, she gets here quick, fast, in a hurry. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into the first item. So the first item is this TNA Cozy Fleece Perfect Zip Up Hoodie. And she is in this beautiful sea grass green color. Oh my God, you guys, I am obsessed with this. So I decided to go ahead and pick this up. And you guys, it is so freaking cute. One, the color, this color on my skin tone is just gonna be everything, okay? I love this color. So it is fleece lined on the inside, but it's not super thick to the point where you're gonna be like hot and sweating. But I think spring is definitely that season where you want things that keep you warm, but also things that you can like easily take off if it does get a little bit warmer. Now, I did pick this up in a size small, and this was $70. This one hoodie was $70, but you guys, it is so freaking cute. And I feel like I'm gonna get a ton of wear of this because I picked up actually a lot of things in this color. That way I can sort of mix and match them with different outfits. So the next item that I picked up is this Honor Tank, and I picked it up in a size medium, also in the seagrass green color, and it is $20. Now, one thing I will say about this top, it feels really thin. Like, really thin. Like, so this is gonna be good for like those warmer days where you just want something to put on, but you don't want it to be too thick to the point where you're like sweating. But again, I picked up this color because I thought it would look super cute with the crop hoodie, a full monochromatic moment. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this though, you guys, because it's $20. I expected a little bit more from the quality, but I don't know because I'm obsessed with this color and I got so many items that I can wear this top with. So that's why I'm thinking about keeping it. But yeah, I don't know, you guys. Like, this top, I definitely would have to wear a bra with it because it's so thin. I feel like it would show every single thing. It does come down also pretty low in the armpits area, so that's something to keep in mind. Super cute top. I could have definitely also went for a small in this top, but I went for a medium because the small was back ordered. But super cute top. I think it'll look super cute with the cropped jacket. And I also have a few more items that I picked up that I can also mix and match this top with as well. Girl, for $20, y'all could have gave me a little bit more fabric, okay? A little bit more fabric. So y'all, look at this big bag. Oh my god, you guys. Ow! My phone just hit my foot, but look how big this is. So let's go ahead and get all of the sage green items out the way because, girl, they're all meant to go together. So the next item that I picked up are the TNA Chill Atmosphere High Leggings, and they're, well, the High Rise Leggings in 7/8 legging. No, girl, that's not what it says. Can you read? It says the TNA Chill Atmosphere High Rise 7/8 legging, okay? And I got these in a size medium, and they are in the color sea grass green, and they are $25. Now, I don't think their leggings are badly priced at all. Now, I do own a pair of biker shorts from Aritzia, and I was obsessed with them. I did pick up these leggings because I liked that they are lightweight, so they will be good for wearing in the spring and summer months. I love wearing comfy clothes. I really wanted more loungewear pieces because sometimes I want to look put together, but I don't want to try. Like, I don't want to actually style an outfit. I just want to chuck something on and go. And honestly, if I feel like dressing something up, I can just throw it on with shades. I can dress it up with jewelry. There's so many different ways to dress up casual outfits, but I absolutely love these leggings. I love how they have sort of like this raw hem. I just think that is such a cute touch, and I love the length of them. They are 7/8, so they are a little bit cropped. Really, really cute. Not as cropped as on the model, because y'all know your girl's a little vertically challenged, but I absolutely love these leggings. Super cute, super comfy, super stretchy as well. And one thing I really love about this is the thick waistband. If you are a girl like me, you know, you're like a little bit curvier, or you want your waist to just look a little bit smaller, always go for leggings with a thicker waistband. They're gonna really suck in that midriff area and help you look more snatched. So I am obsessed with this, and I think this will look super cute, you know, crop jacket, little rib top, the leggings, boom, you're good to go. So freaking cute. Love, love, love these. Y'all, it's a problem because I feel like I love everything, and girl, this is a lot of money, a lot of money. Okay, so the next item is the TNA Cozy Fleece Mega Hoodie, and I picked this up in a size 2, and this is also in the seagrass green color, and this hoodie was $80. Okay, a little pricey. So basically, this is the same as the cropped zip-up, except for it is an oversized hoodie. Super freaking cute. I love this. Now, I did pick this up in a size 2. I was a little bit unsure because they have sizes 1, 2, and 3. I was debating between the 2 and the 3, but I decided to go ahead and go with the 2. Hopefully it fits the way I want it to. If not, I'll just exchange it. But this is so cute, you guys. It is a fleece lined on the inside, but again, it's not too thick to the point where you can't wear it in those spring months, which I absolutely love. I told you guys I'm obsessed with this color, and I love this because I can also pair this with the leggings as well. Super cute, super comfy. I just think this is a vibe, and I definitely think I'm gonna pick up more hoodies from them because their hoodies are super nice. And I also think this is a piece that will last in your wardrobe for a very, very long time. Okay, babes, and let's get into the last green, sage green item, because I know y'all like, girl, how many green things do you need, okay? So the last thing that I picked up in the seagrass green color are the Cozy Fleece Boyfriend 5-inch sweatshorts, and they were $40. Y'all know your girl loves a good sweatshirt, okay? Like, when I can't wear sweatpants, baby, I'm wearing sweatshorts, okay? So I need to have quite a few of them. Now, I did pick these up in a size medium. Honestly, when I was looking at these online, I wanted the large so they could fit a little bit baggier, but y'all let me know what you guys think, if you think the medium is okay. But unfortunately, the large, again, was back ordered. So that's the thing about Aritzia. Some of the items that you may want in your size might be back ordered, but every time I've ordered something that was back ordered, it always ships sooner. So that's just something to keep in mind. But these are so freaking cute. Again, compare with the zip up, compare with the rib top, compare with the oversized hoodie, such a vibe. These will look so cute with like my Yeezy slides or those Yeezy foam runners. I really want those. So if you want to know what to get me, it's those. But anyways, you guys, I really love those, and I think they would look super cute with this color. Such a freaking vibe. I love these sweatshorts. One thing I like about these is they don't have a raw hem. The other sweatshorts that I do own, a few of them do have that raw hem, but these do not. Super cute, you guys. I am obsessed with these. They just say like TNA right here, and I love the way they stitched in their logo. It's not too in your face, which I am such a fan of. So I love these, and I'm actually thinking about picking these up in a few more colors because, baby, y'all know how I feel about my sweatshorts, okay? Y'all know. If you don't know, now you know. All right, y'all. I'm super excited about this next item because I don't own anything like this. So it is the TNA Cozy Fleece Boyfriend 1/4 Zip Sweatshirt. And I picked it up in the size 2, and it was $80. Now, let me go ahead and show y'all this. Oh, you guys, I love this. I just thought this would be super cute with, like, some black biker shorts. Such a vibe, super easy to throw on. And I don't have any, no, I don't wanna say I don't have any. I only have one other style of top that has like this half zip. And I think it's super cute and super flattering. So it's basically cozy fleece on the inside. Now I will say this is cozy AF. So I will say the fleece lining on this is different than the other items that I showed you. It is a lot thicker. So this is from their cozy AF. So it is a more thicker line. So it's better for like chillier days, or you can even wear this into the fall and winter as well. That's why I love it. So you can pair it with like sweatpants, sweatshorts. Biker shorts is probably how I'm gonna wear it, with like a cute pair of black biker shorts. I think that would be such a vibe. That's how the model was wearing it. I was like, girl, I already own black biker shorts from Aritzia that I live and die by, okay? So I just thought, ooh, that would be cute to pair with this. So I am super obsessed with this. I think this is so cute and cozy. This is just something you can wear when you're running errands, like to the grocery store or something like that. I am obsessed with this. Oh my god, so cute. You guys, I like everything. This is not good. This is not good. Not good for my bank account, okay? All right, so the next item that I decided to pick up, let's see, are the Airy Fleece Boyfriend Sweatpants. Pick these up in a size medium in the color black, and they are $60. Now, I picked these up for a very specific reason. I felt like I did not have any plain black sweatpants. Now, I did decide to go for the Airy Fleece since we are approaching spring and summer, so I don't want to be like wearing fleece sweatpants during that time, but I do still like to wear my casual stuff. Now, Aritzia has so many different options for sweatpants when it comes to fit, so I decided to just try these out, see if I like them. If not, I'll just return them, but I did want to pick up the Airy version. That way I'm not too hot in them. Hopefully they fit good, because I really need a plain pair of black sweatpants. I'm just like, I think it's crazy that I don't own a pair. Like, I have pretty much all the colors except for this. So if I really like these sweatpants, I will definitely probably pick up a few more colors, because I just feel like you can't go wrong with classic sweatpants. A lot of my sweatpants have writing on them, have logos on them, or something like that. So it's just nice to have a plain pair. So of course, y'all know your girl had to get the classic black, see what it was giving, and if it's giving what it needs to give, then I will pick up more. One thing I really loved about these sweatpants is that they don't have pockets on the butt. I don't really mind pockets on the butt, but it's not my first choice when it comes to sweatpants, like as far as like the style. So I love that these don't have pockets on the butt. I know y'all thought I was probably done, but I'm not. I'm not done, okay? So the next item that I decided to pick up are a pair of biker shorts. I told you guys I already own a pair, and I love Aritzia biker shorts. I literally need to pick them up in more colors. So these are the TNA Chill Atmosphere High Rise 7-inch shorts in the size medium, and they are in the color Heather Light Oatmeal, and they are $20. One thing I do like about their biker shorts is they are, to me personally, affordable for what you get. I think they're really nice quality, and for only $20, you can't beat it. I think the black pair I have are $40, and they are a little bit thicker than this, but it's all in preference. Like, I don't mind this fit, and I don't mind the black fit as well, but these are super freaking cute. One, I love this color. It's almost like a really pale nude, almost looks a little bit white, which I think is such a vibe. I love the length on these. The 7-inch is like the perfect inch for me personally when it comes to biker shorts from Aritzia. These are just so cute, so comfy. I'm probably gonna pick these up in a few more colors, because I just feel like biker shorts are essential for me when it comes to the spring and summer. They are like my new leggings or my new sweatpants. So really, really love these. Super comfy, super cute. And again, that thick waistband, which is essential if you want your waist to look snatched. Okay, girl, let's go ahead and get into the next item. So the next item is the TNA Cozy Fleece Boyfriend Zip Up Hoodie. I got it in a size 2 and in the color Heather Light Oatmeal, and this was $90. So this was the most expensive thing that I picked up. But honestly, you guys, I have been like eyeing this hoodie for a minute, like a minute, okay? Because I just think it's so cute. And honestly, you guys, I tried to pick up one of these from like Hanes and Gildan, and the quality was just so thin and I just wasn't feeling it. So I decided to cave and go ahead and pick this up. And it is just basically an oversized zip hoodie. It looks like you're wearing your boyfriend's hoodie, which y'all know is totally my vibe. I love me a good oversized look. Now this is with the Cozy AF lining, so it's super thick, super warm, but I thought this would look super cute with the biker shorts that I just showed you guys because they are exactly the same color. So I thought this would make like a really cute outfit, pair it with like a white, maybe like bralette or a white little ribbed crop top, and I think that would be a super cute, comfy, cozy outfit. I really, really love this, you guys. It's so nice. Honestly, I think I want to pick these up in a few more colors, like at least black and gray, and I think I'll be good to go. But I really, really like this, and it's so freaking warm. I feel like I can wear this on a day where maybe it's cold outside and I don't want to wear a coat. So I really, really like this, you guys. Super cute, super comfy, girl, but expensive, okay? Expensive. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Also, be sure to leave me a comment down below and let me know which item was your favorite. And you guys, the verdict on Aritzia loungewear is, baby, that it's bomb, okay? I'm keeping everything. I might do an exchange or two if it's available, but baby, I am obsessed with everything, and baby, this is not cheap. This is a pretty coin, okay? So if I'm keeping all this stuff, that tells y'all that Aritzia is giving the girls what she needs to give, okay? Y'all know I am a quality over quantity type of person, and I don't mind investing in items that are worth the coin, and I personally think these are worth the coin, okay? But I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!